This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
For this joint, we use a leg and chump of lamb, remove excess fat, and then loosen off the fillets from the tailbone so we can remove the tailbone. But we leave the edge bone attached to the leg. Once we've done that, we remove the rump by cutting and sawing. And then we remove the remainder of the edge bone. And also the top side is removed from this joint by following the natural seams. Once the top side is removed, we can trim excess fat from the joint. And this joint is going to be a calf-free leg of lamb, which will be ideal as a smaller calf-free joint. We also remove the tendon on the shank, and here we are, a lovely bone-in calf-free joint. The top side is trimmed of all fat and connective tissue. And the end is also squared. And here we are, a lovely roast. The bone-in rump, all excess fat is removed from that. And now we land up with three lovely joints. The bone-in lamb rump, the topside roast, and the calf-free leg of lamb roast.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.